Hey everybody, I'm live. How's everybody doing? Happy Saturday. Hey. Hi. Everybody, how's everybody doing? Brazil, oh, this filter, my lips keep going. Hey everyone, oh wow, we got a lot. I just wanted to say hey to everybody. It's been a minute. I'm back in LA. I am comfy. Saw some friends last night. How are you guys? What are you guys up to? How's your weekend? Is everybody staying safe from the Delta? Pharaoh's great. There's Pharaoh. So yeah, I came on today because I just wanted to remind everybody that I have some shows booked in Las Vegas in October. It's very exciting, and I know a lot of you have tickets already. We added another show, which is a great, great thing. The ticket sales were going well, and I wanted everyone to be able to see it. It is on the 20th, and I have to turn the filter off. My lips keep doing the weirdest thing. Let's do another one. Oh, how about that? A little freckle. Yeah, so it's on the 20th and it should be very exciting. I'm slowly now starting to put the show together and figure out what songs I want to sing and figure out how I want to stitch it all together. And it's going to be really fun. I'm definitely going to be in the spirit of October, if you know what I mean, my favorite holiday. And I want you all to have so much fun there. But I thought I would ask if anybody had any questions about it. Hi, Eiler. Hi. Merci. You guys go check out Eiler's new collaboration with Purple Disco Machine. It's really cute. You saw my Vegas show 3 years ago. Yeah, that was fun. I remember that. Are you working on new music? Yeah, I am. I have been. I have a musical that I'm writing that I told you guys about, and that will be my next concept album project. So stay tuned. It's coming. Taking my time with it, because I want it to be great. Venezuela. Hi, Venezuela. I was just near Venezuela. I spent a couple weeks in the Dutch Antilles Islands with Aruba and Curaçao, which was really beautiful. Really beautiful. Curaçao in particular is special. Come to Argentina. Yeah, the one time I was in Argentina, I loved it. I would love to come back. Absolutely. Oh, your music deserves more attention. Oh, that's sweet. Thank you. Well, call attention to it. I'm down. If you have my support. Hi from Germany. Hello. Barcelona, we are worldwide. Italy, yeah. I can't wait to get back out on the road next summer with Queen all over Europe and the UK. That should be really fun. Hopefully all this COVID stuff will be over with by then. Yeah, the set list in October should be fun. I think I'm gonna try to do some songs that I either haven't done in a while or haven't ever done. Some new ones. So it'll be a fresh set, which is always fun. Hi, Fran. Italy. I love Italy. Yes, Ghost Town is an obvious featured song, as usual, but for this show, definitely feel like it's going to fit my October vibe. Anybody else have any questions that I can answer? Hi from Hong Kong. Hi, Hong Kong. Thanks, Tanner. Argentina. Are you excited about October? What happens if it gets canceled due to COVID? Well, that would suck. But I feel like Las Vegas has been, like, going for longer than anywhere else. So I think we'll be okay. Who knows what the protocol will be. Maybe people have to wear masks and stuff. I don't know what that is yet. As long as everybody's safe, which I'm sure we will be. And go get your vaccine, people. I mean, come on. Come on. It's time to get vaccinated. Let's get rid of this COVID thing. Favorite Freddie Mercury solo song to sing? We did a version of Love Kills, which is a Freddie solo song. We did that during one of our tours, and it was really fun to sing. It's actually on the Queen Live album that we put out together, Live Around the World. There's a version of it on there. Any inspiration for Halloween? I don't exactly know what I'm going to dress up as for the actual holiday yet. I haven't thought about that yet. I've thought about it. I have a couple ideas, but I haven't decided. How's that? I want to get into something with, like, prosthetics this year, or some funky fantasy makeup or something. How many tattoos do I have? I mean, I don't really know how to count them because it's like two arms are filled, so is that considered two tattoos, or is it like many? I don't really know. But I'm actually currently working on one tattoo on my, sort of on my back, and it's like in process right now. When it's done, I'll post some pictures of it. Hi, Sarah from Denmark. Sexy vampire for show on the 30th. There will definitely be some vampire energy for sure. You know me. I love that. Glampire, as we say. How will the virtual meet and greets work in Vegas? We usually do them. I will be on my phone or on the computer, and you'll call in, and we'll have a set amount of time to chat. It's really fun, and you'll get a picture that's taken, like a screenshot, which is cute. It's a really nice way to say hi to everybody. Will there be lots of dancers at Vegas show? No dancers, actually. It's just me and my band. Rock and roll. Any new shows in Portugal or the UK? UK is next summer with Queen. We have a bunch of shows set at the O2. I think there's like 10 of them or so. So that should be like a whole month that I'm there, which will be great. I'm excited to get back on stage with Brian and Roger. Hi from Sweden, hi. Wow, this is so worldwide. Is there anybody here from the US? You know me, I do, it sounds a little corny, but I do like to consider myself a citizen of the world. I love traveling and visiting all these amazing places. That's a good question. Which current singer or band would you like to collaborate with? a good question. I love Youngblood's new song. It's really cool. Very like 90s alternative. And I like all the imagery to it as well. I think he put out a video. It's really cool. Hi from Alberta, Canada. Donna from Alabama, hi. Would you ever want to collab with Lady Gaga? Yeah, that would be really fun, of course. And actually, if any of you are coming to see Lady Gaga in Vegas this October, I'm there at the same time. So, you know, if you're there for a couple days, see us both. When do you think the musical will be ready? I think most likely it'll be next year. Any US tour dates coming up? I have dates in Las Vegas, the last two weekends of October. Check it out, it's at the Venetian. There's definitely information on my Instagram page and my website. And by the way, for those of you who haven't seen, the website's kind of been revamped, so check it out. Sorry. Oh, the other thing that you guys should know about is on September 10th, I am doing an event for my Feel Something Foundation. It's a brunch here. It's going to be actually at my house, and I'm inviting other queer people in the music industry. And we're going to have some food and get to know each other even better. And there will definitely be some coverage of it to share with you all. It's going to be exciting. You know, being... you know, a queer person in music, it's gotten a lot better. It's a lot more of an open playing field now, but there's still work to be done and support to give you to each other. And, you know, looking at somebody like Lil Nas X, who's doing really well right now, who's, you know, has big, big hit songs. He's really pushing the envelope, and it's very exciting. And I'm really, really thrilled for him. And, you know, there's a lot of really talented queer people that make music. So we're gonna just get together and just strengthen the bond that we have with each other and the sense of community that we can have with each other and sort of talk about our goals and dreams moving forward. So it's very exciting. Collab with Harry Styles someday. Yeah, I'd be down. Love Harry, love his music. What is the most proud moment you've had with the Feel Something Foundation? The Stonewall Day event was really cool. I was really happy with the way that turned out. This brunch is sort of an extension of that. You know, it was inviting and getting to share the stage that night with others was really cool. That was super cool. I also really recently went to the Los Angeles Gay and Lesbian Center, the LGBT Center. And the services they provide is really cool. They're helping out particularly with homeless youth, homeless queer youth, young trans kids that may have, you know, been displaced, gay and lesbian kids, and everybody in between. It was a really cool space. They offer a lot of services. I was really impressed by them. So I got involved with their, did like a little announcement for their fundraiser that they do. It's very exciting. Adam, would you ever collaborate with Demi Lovato? Yes, they are awesome. And Demi and I worked together on Glee, actually, if you guys didn't know that. If you go search for my performance of Mary the Night, Demi's actually behind me playing guitar. It's pretty funny. And I ran into Demi like a month or two ago, and we had a nice laugh, and yeah, maybe we should work on something together someday. Got all my outfits planned for your Vegas show. Ooh, yeah. I can't wait to see what people wear. Someone asked earlier if there was a colors. What are the colors? I didn't really pick colors. I don't know. I guess like black and red always feels like it would be appropriate. read for that time. And I'm finishing up designs for merch for the Vegas stuff, which is really cute. I think you guys will like them. Seeing your concert has been both mine and my husband's dream. We are coming to see you on our 28th anniversary. Aww. I love that. That's sweet. Talk about your hobbies. I think all my hobbies are kind of part of my career. I don't really have, although the one hobby that I've picked up this last year that is so random because I never thought I would be is the PlayStation. I've been playing video games. It's, who knew? Assassin's Creed in particular, I really like the game. So random. Did you decide to settle in San Diego or LA? I grew up in San Diego. And after I graduated high school, I was ready to jump into my career and kind of try a new location. So that's why I came to LA. And I love San Diego, but I think there's more to do up here. Like, more going on. Can I ask you something, Haley Barkley 94? Yes, ask me, please. Your mom rocks. Yes, she does. I love my mom. Bulgaria, hi. Is there something you can't do with your voice you'd like to do? You know, I think, you know, whenever you're skilled in something, you always think, oh, I wish I could do that one thing. Sometimes I wish I had more, like, texture in my voice, like more rasp. I always like singers that have that, like, smoky sound. And mine's not that smoky. But, you know, the grass is always greener. As it got crumbly just now. Look at the freckles bounce. What about Mexico dates? Yeah, that would be fun to go and play Mexico. Nothing on the books right now, but maybe someday. Your playlist is rad. Yeah, I got some picks that I like up here. Oh yeah, I love that band. What? How do you pronounce it? Måneskin? How do you pronounce it? They won Eurovision from Italy. Their stuff's really cool, and I love their style. Do a 360 of your hair. I actually cut the back off. I was doing that kind of mullety thing, and I'm over it. So I actually just cut it yesterday. Måneskin, is that how you pronounce it? Måneskin. Where are you right now? I'm at home, in my living room. Have you ever met Dan Levy? No. Levy? I haven't met him, but I love the show. He's brilliant. It means moonlight in Danish. Oh, interesting. Do you know when Starstruck will be airing? I actually don't have an air date. I don't think they've decided yet, but I can't wait for you guys to see it. And also, this in the next couple months, I think we haven't had an air date selected for that yet either, but on E, I'm gonna be on a new show called Clash of the Cover Bands. So check that out. That should be really fun. Hi, I'm Matt from Vermont. Hi, my dad was born in Vermont. Holland. Was it fun working on Glee? Yeah, Glee was fun. Good experience. Favorite makeup brand? I think it's Pat McGrath. The quality is really good. The colors are beautiful. I've really fallen in love with their stuff. Hi, Savannah. Brianda. Istanbul. No, I've never been there. That's an interesting one to put on the bucket list. European tour. Yep, Queen next year. We're trying. Hopefully all the COVID stuff clears up. What, your favorite winner of All-Star 6? Do you know, I didn't watch it. I saw a couple clips on Instagram, but I'm not like up to date on the Queens. Please suggest a musical audition. For what kind of voice? What kind of show? Hi, Daisy. Hi, New Zealand. Are you coming to Las Vegas? Yes, October. Second 2 weeks of the month. Check it out, it's here on my Instagram. There's stuff posted. I'm really excited at the Venetian. Hi, England. Hi, Germany. All right, guys, well, I love you all. It's so nice to say hi to everybody. And please be out there, be safe while you're out there in the world. Protect yourselves, go get vaccinated. Let's get this thing over with. I love you guys. Take care, happy Saturday. Talk to you soon, bye. October 20th, new date added for Vegas. Reminding you now, buy your tickets, check it out.